The following steps will show you how to check an accumulator's precharge. First, charge your system so the gauge reads higher than the set precharge. Carefully open the valve handle to a point where the pressure begins to drop slowly. You will see your gauge indicator decrease to the point that it is equal to the accumulator's precharge. Then, the needle will drop rapidly to zero. For help with this or any other questions you might have, please call or email us, customer support@vektek.com.